Alright, now we have to go destroy it, and now let's get ourselves a formidable army of tactical marines. Okay, we only have two squads, that's unfortunate. Now we're two squads. Oh damn it. I should have known. Alright, you guys will get here eventually. You guys are just coming up here. Good for you, I guess. You're gonna get the punch ground out of you, and you're just gonna go flying away. And there they're coming. Here they go to save the day. Where are you? There you are. They're coming to save the day. They're pretty much walking. Okay. So we should probably take care of this. Can we take care of this from up here? Specifically you got the rocket launcher, so let's try shooting it. Can you burn it? Can't even get here, what the hell? Alright, let's go down here then. I guess that's the only thing that we can do. Take care of the thing over there primarily, that's what we need to do. Alright, jump down. Should probably Is that Jay? Cause that seems really inconvenient. You know what? Take care of those guys. They're a bigger threat. Come on. Okay, that's a lot of guys there. Can't fall back. Of course. Well, they say I can get them back for free. So, but you know what? Let's just fall back, actually. I prefer not testing it right now. I want you to go back, please. You know, reinforce yourselves. Cause by free they just mean I'm reinforcing, not actually when they're actually all dead. Now look, we have lots of seal. Terminator reinforcements have arrived. There we go. Terminators are back, ready to fight. Yeah, I know what we do. I don't think if you walk in the way it'll actually help, but I can try. No, we just punch the ground, you know, that works. We'll use this in one way to heal everyone up, just in case. Hey, just open that box up first. Okay, I click this to select some this one, but... Yeah, your cloaking doesn't really help. They blew up though, that's unfortunate. Yeah, let's take care of that thing. Think of that shrine to change. I mean it is my favorite chaos god, but still. Cinch still. Not exactly sure how to pronounce the best chaos god, but still. Pick up those. Capture that. Let's get a Devastator squad out. Let's get another Tactical Marine squad out. You are coming from the right one, right? Activate this. And activate that. Everybody teleports in! It's like we were gifted a bunch of teleport homers and stuff like that. Come on, take care of those guys, please. And you know, use that as well. Punch the ground over there. Oh, they're dead now. And we can take care of that now. What? Oh, look, guys over there. You know what to do. Take those guys out, please. I don't really need to teleport in there, I'll just walk up to them. Yeah, now they're in melee, now they're gonna be teared up to shreds. So quickly, as well. If they weren't heretics, I would feel sorry for them. But unfortunately for them, they are heretics, so I can't feel sorry for them. We are returning fire, what do you think we're doing? You think we're just standing there and letting ourselves get hit? Come on, get in there. Take care of that thing. Man. I don't know why you guys are just standing up so close. Tactical range, you should probably not, you know, get up so close as well. Okay, let's move upwards. Kill the guys over there. Kill this, and then kill that. Tactical range, you should probably get over behind cover. Stern guard, sure, stay there. You guys are fine either way. Yeah, let's heal up again. Oh no, it's... Take care of that guy. Let's pick up some requisition as well. Let's throw some turrets onto them. That's gonna take some time before we can actually use another one. Let's actually move up closer just a bit. Specifically over here. Go up, you know, go up to them and just smack them right in the middle. Let's place another turret over there. Punch the ground, please. I apparently was hitting G, not F. Oops. Okay, Tactical Marines, get in there, please. So can we even okay, yes, we can. It is. A big, large object. Okay, that doesn't seem good. Get out of the way. We don't need to. We should be fine, I think. We use that. Let's take care of that. Where is the demon legend? So I don't even care about those. Oh no, it's a dreadnought's dead. And I can't yeah, I thought so. Well, we should be fine either way. Let's use Battle Cry on that. Come on. A few more rockets and it's gonna go- there we go, it's dead. Now what? Seriously, now what? Portal's dead. So now what do we have to do? Come on. Help me. I don't think it's over yet. Just a feeling. At least it... Okay, there we go. We're gonna... Everyone's gonna run for it. Apparently there's a stronghold here. Why was there a stronghold here? I don't know. But there was a stronghold here. Okay, we'll take us a moment to get another stern guard. I mean, Tactical Marine, not stern guard. That's stern guards are more veterans. Okay, let's just everyone get over here. Oh great, we can't go the way we came. That's unfortunate. There's a blood lure there. He should be dead fairly soon. No, I could probably just do that. Yeah, just attack move, I don't need to use any strategy. Where's my Terminators? They died? How did they die? Hey, let's do this! Let's see if it lets me do it. Aww. Let's get my lightning claws back as well. See how where did this come from? It's like magically appeared out of nowhere. You know, let's throw some random turrets on the top of them. Throw some random turrets right on top of them. I think they'll love it. Yeah, no, you should punch that ground because there's a lot of them, right? Yeah. A lot of them right there. Throw another turret right on top of them. No way that could fail. Select everyone. Come on, keep attack moving. Terminators are on their way. Oh yeah. That's another Juggernaut. Bloodletter on a Juggernaut equals Blood Crusher. Apparently they're vulnerable to anti-vehicle weapons, apparently. Alright, let's keep moving on. Words now. Ah man, I want to throw a turret down some more places.
One of our tarantula sentry guns is under enemy attack.
I know it's under enemy attack. What do you think it's under? And yeah, now they're just gonna die easily. Placing turrets all over the place as well. Don't punch that ground as well. God damn it! You're supposed to know no fear, so don't just get scared off by some special ability, because that's what I think it was. Why else would they fall back without me telling them to do? Place another turret because we can. Ah, yeah, they're being killed fairly quickly. Can I teleport? No, I already used it, apparently. Oh no, I can't place more turrets! The scuttle one. You can fuck off. And now I'm already back here. That's simple to do. Okay, first I should actually heal up. Now we have a turret right there. We should probably get rid of another one and place another turret. As soon as possible.
As all chaos must be beaten.
Let's capture that because we can. Oh my god, the turret spam is so good. So fun as well. And that's our reward. Watch that moves forward in the directed indication. Whirlwind? Wait, whirlwind things? They're like the ones that shoot missiles, the artillery. I forget which card. Let's see. Yeah, basically whirlwind tanks, I guess. I can't exactly remember. One's from Dawn of War 1. The ones that we don't get to see anymore, apparently, for some reason. Because, I don't know. Maybe they don't think artillery is good for this. Or it's something. But hey, I think we finally get artillery back then. Yes, get Terminator squads, please.
Cyrus, Martellus, you were right. Angelos was right. There is something rotting at the heart of the chapter, corrupting our battle brothers.
Kairos, no doubt. He has been busy in our decade-long absence.
No, I do not believe Kairos is to blame. The traitors named him as Ascendant, but that may be only to mislead us.
Kairos is our chapter master. He is the heart of the chapter. If he were pure, this corruption would not have flourished. Diomedes, you have been in service to Kairos for centuries, and know him better than any other. Let me ask you this. Do you maintain Kairos' innocence because you know him to be a virtuous servant of the Emperor? Or because the shame of admitting to a life spent in service to a heretic is too much to endure?
I do not. Enough! I will consider your words later. We have other matters to attend. What of the teleportarium?
The new arrays found on this planet have been reactivated. They have given us the means to reach Meridian. Furthermore, I have intercepted a disturbing transmission from renegade guardsmen on that world. It has been prepared for your review, Captain, whenever you wish.
I assume this is an optional mission. Yes, I'm gonna go do that later. And I remember. Ah, this is what. I already not need a chainsword. So, we'll have a plasma gun. I like plasma. Plasma's fun. Plasma guns are fun. And I could give it to Diomedes anyway. That's fine. Okay, that also helps my squads up. Awesome, Assault Marines also retrieve bonuses. I like that as well. I'm sure you can hold on to this, because it's awesome plasma. You don't have much, unfortunately. You can start scrapping some useless gear now. Like these. We don't need this anymore. Alright, that seems fine. Very fine indeed. Let's see. Yeah. This seems really fine. So next time on Let's Play Donna Boy 2 Retribution, we'll be doing Chapter Keep Solon, the option of Shindam, we're going to Meridian. See you guys then, and good night!